Namaste, this is Mekhla here from Pujas.in. In today's video, I am at this beautiful Kamakhya Mandir, Ma Kamakhya in Assam. As you know, it's a Shakti Pita. This is the holy place where the Divine Mother Sati's yoni fell after she burned her body. And we are here for a yatra, but I want to tell you that this is a very holy place, very, very powerful. It's one of the Shakti Pitas, one of the 18 Shakti Pitas in India. And this is the origin, I can say. My guru always says that this is the origin of creation. This is where the creation started, because mother's garbha or yoni is here. The main reason why people come here is basically they have a lot of prayers. So mother is known for bestowing boon of fertility to women who want to conceive. So because as you already may be knowing, this place is something like, you know, totally unimaginable, beyond comprehension for a human being, because it's where the Divine Mother's yoni is. And here mother bleeds every year for 3 days in the month of June or July. So I think it's June 20th this year. So where she menstruates for 3 days, and the temple is closed, and this is the only time the temple is closed here, and all other days the temple is open right from morning till evening 5. Okay, and the vastra which we get during the bleeding happens, they give the vastram, the red color vastra, as prasadam, and that's again supposed to have a lot of powers of vashikaran. So this is the abode of tantra, because a lot of tantrics come and do a lot of sadhana here, and they try to gain the powers or siddhis of certain vashikaran mantras and tantras. All the dashamahavidyas are here, be it Chinnamasta or Bhairavi or Bagalamukhi. All the gods, goddesses are here. And even in Bagalamukhi temple in Kamakhya, she is in the yoni rupa, not in the murti rupa. So this is really a very powerful place, and while I came here to get a Chandi Havan done for one of my clients based on his request, we also had the opportunity to have darshan of the temple and spend some time here, do sadhana. Then I did have a little chat with the head priest here, and I asked him, what is it that people come here for? What do they have the main prayer as, and why do they come here? Is it only because it's a Shakti Pita, or they have an expectation? So he said that, you know, it's just not that. It's also because this is a place of, like I said, the seat of Vashikaran. People come here mainly to gain those powers. And along with the Vashikaran powers, people who want to improve their business also come here and make prayers to Mother, saying they want to improve their business. There are some people who come mainly because they have not conceived, and they want to have a child, they want to start a family, so they are here basically for fertility. So they come here mainly to pray to Mother that their womb becomes fertile, their uterus becomes fertile, their ovaries are energized in a way that they are able to conceive soon and have their own child. Likewise, I have also witnessed, while I was sitting here and doing the chants of Durga Saptashati, I noticed that a lot of people come here and even get married, because it's the holy abode of the Divine Mother. I saw a lot of couples coming here taking Mother's blessings. So whatever be your prayer, you can always come here, and even if you don't have anything specific, you can always come and seek her blessings. Or if you want to have your own child, you can also come and make a specific prayer that you want blessings of the Divine Mother for Santana Prapti. If you want your business to improve, also you can come here and make a prayer, and the Divine Mother will grant. Otherwise, we also do have an arrangement with the priest here. So we conduct japs, havans for devotees, and we have conducted Kamakhya Havan also here. It's a very nice ritual, and where, you know, ahutis are offered to the Divine Mother as Kamakhya, because Mother's yoni here, she's yoni mudra namostute, we say in the prayers here. So as yoni, she is nothing but compassion, because that's where the compassion originates, and that everybody comes here to seek her compassion, and with her compassion anything can be achieved. So with the Kamakhya mantra, and whatever prayers you have, whatever kama or desire or prayers you have, that will be fulfilled. That's why she's known as Kamakhya. So she makes it happen for you. So which is why we are here at the Kamakhya temple. I think a little later you can just zoom into this thing, if you can show, please. Please have a look at the dome. have a look at the shikhar. You can offer your pranams from there only as you're watching it, because not everybody can travel so far and come to this temple. We were fortunate, the three of us from pujas.in were fortunate enough to be here. So we have sought blessings from the Divine Mother on behalf of all our clients and all devotees, devoted devotees of the Divine Mother. And I sincerely hope and pray all of you get a chance, whoever is watching this video, you get a chance to come and visit the Mother's temple here. Seek her blessings, whether you have any prayers specifically or not. Just being here and absorbing her vibrations itself is so serene and so wonderful. You don't have to ask for anything, you know. Some people are saturated. You just want to seek blessings. You just want to absorb the vibrations. Even then you can come here. But if you have anything specific, be assured that your prayers will be answered. That is the beauty of this temple. She is Mother Kamakhya. All your Kamanartha will be fulfilled without any doubt. Kamakhya Mata ki Jai.